6-inch target, CBA Hunter in 4570. Going to be shooting the Hornady 300 grain hollow point, my hand load, 100 yards. My damn target fell down. I put it back up, and I'm just making sure of my 100 yard zero. Actually, I want to be a few inches high. I'm low. I think I will come up with my sight a bit. I was one notch below center, now I'm one notch above it. Well, I think that'll be good. I might even be able to get to 200 yards with this thing.